Hey bro, could you check out our new rap video I made called Jay Poon's The Evolution of Tarik on YouTube? Let's check it out.
Today we're going to take a look at Jay Owns. Oh,
shit, it's loud.
Say we're top five in the world. We're just trying to find our consistency there and make sure we maintain that in these events. And here at the major, it's very important for us to, you know, show to the world that we have what it takes to be a top five team,
It's just a peanut brain developed to a watermelon. It's many matches played, high stakes leads to broader lessons. Like Stranger Things, he's growing stronger, call that man 11. You look up to this dude, but you be stuck in silver platinum. They kicked him out, they say he can't compete, he better stream. He's washed up on that spin dry cycle like he's polythene. He kept his wits, he took his hits, and now he's blasting off. Said fuck you CLG, I told you I would be the boss. He's got a bunch of tricks stuffed inside a little bag. And he will rage and get pissed if you just glitch and lag. And when he's whiffing shots, he may just blame the registry. But when he's locked in gauge, your eyes are glued to the monitor screen. We watch him on a stream. He's rocking no shirt TV. He's eating cereal and popping headshots in between. He went from making mistakes to shaking up the whole place, to melting up your snowflakes, to breaking through the troll gates. He's probably Turkish born. Don't wildly irk the storm.
Is he ever gonna pop? With very little patience lining up his crosshair of foam. There's no way. 60 no scope your face like a fish straight to your jaw. Some people call him Tarik, some people call him Turret. It doesn't matter, he'd be sweeter than some maple syrup.
Pause? It was paused for like 5 minutes, Ricky, like that. Shoot that jumper. He's known as a Prince of Bel Air. Check his
fucking dick, dude. Yeah, that's dope.
Sam, you ever use mouse Excel?
No.
Give him a try, man. Right before the land. Never hurt. What's going on?
The video. Ben made video.
Right up to me.
This is insane. I can't even like. Dude, these clips that he got together are insane.
It's just that Tarik life. He went from playing Castle Wolfenstein to Counter Strike. He repped those frozen peas. No need for the frozen feet. So give it up.
Yo, this is too good, man. This is too good, bro. It's just a peanut brain developed to a
watermelon. It's many matches played. Oh, God, you guys are about to see my fucking kid. Stranger Things, he's growing stronger. Call that man 11. You look up to this dude, but you be stuck in silver plevin. They kicked him out, they say he can't compete. He better stream. Washed up on that spin dry cycle like he's polythene. He kept his wits, he took his hits, and now he's blasting.
Wow.
Said fuck you CLG, I told you I would be the boss.
Can you guys take your fucking fingers out of your butts?
I can't do it all.
Did I really say that?
Of course. I like to hear brother man thing.
What's going on, guys? Did you enjoy what you just saw?
Yo, that was sick. That was sick. I have to tweet this. I'm gonna tweet it.